filled with great fear, and the angel said to them,
"Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased."
But Mary treasured up all these things, pondering them in her heart.
And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God.
He rules the world with a chilling grace.
Day off. feet.